ओंकार एकेडमी प्रेजेंट्स यू अ वीडियो सीरीज विच इज हेल्पफुल फॉर कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशन. दिस इज अवर थर्ड वीडियो सीरीज विच इज बेस्ड ऑन नंबर सिस्टम. दिस इज अवर सेवेंथ वीडियो इन दिस सीरीज. नाउ वी मूव टू द टॉपिक नंबर सिस्टम. टूडे we are going to learn special formula of LCM for fractional numbers. Formula is LCM is equal to LCM of numerators of the given fractions upon HCF of denominators of the given fractions. Now we apply this formula. Example 1. Find LCM of 2 upon 3, 8 upon 9, 16 upon 81 and 10 upon 27. As we know, the formula to find LCM is LCM of given fractions is equal to LCM of numerators of the given fractions upon HCF of denominators of given fractions. Now we will find LCM of numerator and HCF of denominator separately. So LCM of numerator, that is 2, 8, 16 and 10, is 80, and HCF of denominator, that is 3, 9, 81, 27, is 3. Now we substitute the values in the given formula. So LCM of given fractions will be 80 upon 3. Example 2. Find LCM of 1 upon 3, 5 upon 8, 2 upon 9 and 4 upon 27. As we already have the formula to find LCM, so LCM of given fractions is LCM of numerators of given fractions upon HCF of denominator of given fractions. We will find LCM of numerators and HCF of denominators separately. So LCM of numerators, that is 1, 5, 2, 4 is 20, and HCF of denominators 3, 8, 9, 27 is 1. So now we substitute the values in the given formulas. So LCM of given fractions is 20 upon 1, which is equal to 20. If you like our content, please like and share our videos. Also subscribe our channel Omkar Academy. Thank you.